Hello. Well, LGB is not dead, but it's gone from Germany and under new ownership. We're going to see the original factory, the first engine they produced, and some LGB trains running in the UK. LGB started in Nurnberg, Germany as a toy manufacturer. Their first entry into G-scale was in 1968. We'll have some more history after this LGB layout in the UK. This is the first G-scale engine manufactured by LGB and is now their logo. This is the editor's model of the first LGB item, sitting on a shelf at his desk.